Greetings and welcome to another episode in the Full Clear series of Xenoblade Chronicles X. I am Jeff the Christian Gamer, and we're going to go ahead and take this mission from Zazazan and find out what's going on. That makes me wonder now if this is actually a Sylvalum mission or a Caldros mission. By the way, we are still endeavoring to complete the missions necessary to explore Caldros and obtain Mia as a playable character. Unfortunately, it looks like we've been taken a little bit for a loop here. I'm going to go ahead and jump to F-Insight 416, which appears to be closest to the mission objective. And a cave. Den of the Dead. I remember this cave.
Then bring it. You want some?
Oh, I forgot to re-equip the proper weapon.
Ready? Too bad!
Alright. While we're here, we may as well pick up these items. Ah, it doesn't look like that's in the cave. Unfortunate. Thinking about it. And now we jump back to Caldros to see if this mission actually helps Caldros and not Sylvalon. Try that again. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is ignore the instructions because it seems like that's just the right thing to do.
We gotta step up.
Oh, okay. Picked the wrong choice there. I love how he has a sheriff hat. Alrighty, that was eventful. And let's see. Looks like my Caldros is at 61.41%, so I still have a ways to go. Not a mission I needed. So, at any rate, that will end this episode. Thank you guys very much for watching. I am Jeff the Christian Gamer. If you like this video, please like and or subscribe. Also, if you'd like to catch other videos in my series or check them out, as it were, you can click on the links in the screen here. So thank you guys again, and have a wonderful day.